It's okay, I know someday I'm gonna be ready. Thank you. mysterious and spooky. They're all together hooky. The Adams Family. Their house is a museum. When people come to see them, they really are a squeal. The Adams Family.
Yes, it's my last chance. Thank you. Eddie Brown was one of the great rhythm dancers of his generation, and he's still inspiring the young tap dancers of today through the legacy of his choreographic work, his steps and dances. Now, Eddie was an improviser, so he rarely taught a dance the same way twice. To learn this dance is to receive the best education in swing and syncopation that I can think of in such an abbreviated form. There's a real elegance and logic to the steps that Eddie's created, which is why I think you like to call his work scientific rhythm. Eddie hoped that the dance would be taught all over the world, and that the level of rhythm dance would come up accordingly. He hoped it would become as popular as the Shim Sham or the BS Corks. But this dance is much more sophisticated rhythmically and technically than the BS Corks. It's not BS at all, which is why I like to call it the EB Choruses.
Thank you.